Are you ready for the journey ahead? I've got a nice bottle of Tortugan wine, some wine coolers, 180 proof rum, and a guitar. So as we sail into the sunset, the last thing you'll remember is my voice yelling at a police helicopter, "Nobody is going to stop us." Ah yes, the 80s will live on forever. This is Our Rebel Yell by Billy Idol. Hope you're enjoying these tracks. If you're not, then you probably left your soul behind somewhere. Go back and get it. Back to Detroit. Detroit Rock City by Kiss. Commercials make the world go round as much as rock pop hits do. Are you mildly discontent with corporations destroying the environment? Looking for another alternative? GrowSmart has your back. Just 1 week ago, the official GrowSmart iceberg was manufactured and placed in the Tortugan Ocean alongside the planting of over 10 oak trees. GrowSmart supports the environmental efforts of today's youth and recognizes their cobblestone needs. GrowSmart will rock you like a hurricane. Speaking of hurricanes, coming right up.
Down on your luck? Contrary to popular opinion, casinos are a lucrative and profitable career for citizens across all classes. It's a little-known fact that most gamblers quit before they win it big. Win it big at the Royale's Casino. We sell dreams. We sell dreams.
And we're back. This is Mr. Serenus, and I feel something magic in the air tonight. And I'm not just talking about the industrial pollution of Grosscorp. When I was young, I used to drive a 1980s sedan. It never could compare to Geronimo's Cadillac. Reports indicate that Minophobian forces emerged victorious against Tortuga, and the pirate army scattered amidst its defeat. Fret not, denizens. Carcarossi Intel reports a planned counterattack is underway. If you're just tuning in, hello and good morning to you all. Look out for The Hive, a local bar just across the bookstore in Little Serenus. There you'll find some of the best drinks around. Coming right up, Big in Japan, a certified classic. Now this is music to keep moving to. If you can't keep moving, get a convertible. If you can't get a convertible, get a wind machine. If you can't get a wind machine, run really fast down the highway with the wind whipping through your hair and people shouting at you, "You're crazy," and yes, yes, we are. So keep it on Little Serenus Rock Radio. Question: is it better to die on an 80-foot yacht with a 20-year-old or a 20-foot yacht with an 80-year-old? That doesn't really matter. You're on a boat, and they're not. Let's face it, women love long hair, guitars, and boats, and soft rock ballads, and sitting on a bearskin rug by a fire taking all your money. These are the things we're thinking about right now while we listen to this music. Let's all just run. Run so far away. bookstore in Little Serenus next to the casino hosts some of the best literature in Rathnir. Go there for books on the cheap and buy a coffee while you're at it. Coming right up, Elton John. The sissy liberals want to take away your bows. Hello, my name is L.S. Grumsman, and I'm running for city council of Little Serenus. When I'm elected, taxes will be cut to zero and pollution rates will go up, I assure you. Under my tenure, the evil icebergs blocking our precious sunlight and storing our precious water shall be melted down for our people. Vote L.S. Grumsman of the Truth Party. Enough with the politics. Baker Street is probably Rafferty's best-known song. Criminally Underrated, I think, is right down the line.
My name is Andrea Cartman. Enough with the partisan politics of Little Serenus. I will strive for the unity of all citizens, united in the fight against Mayanophobia and the protection of Tortuga. I will ensure that our youth is conscripted into our beautiful military-industrial complex and carry out harsh prosecution of the mob. Vote Andrea Cartman for City Council.
These political candidates are getting out of hand. Whenever I see one of these geezers on my show, lying in the face of thousands of viewers, I think, goodbye, goodbye, stranger.
yesterday. I was up before the dawn, and I really have enjoyed my stay. But I must be moving on, like a king without a castle, like a queen without a throne. I'm an early morning lover, and I must be moving on. I believe in what you say is the undisputed truth, but I have to have things my own way to keep me in my youth. Like a ship without an anchor, like a slave without a chain, just a thought of those sweet ladies as a ship out through my veins. And I will go on shining, shining like I look behind me, my troubles will be few.
This is Mr. Serenus here to tell you that I love you. The music I play here is my love letter to all of you. Remember to shoot for the stars, your goals, and don't stop believing.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching in the night.
This is Mr. Serenus coming back with the last song for the night. This one is one of my personal favorites. I used to listen to this stoned over in Karkaros as a young prankster. Now I, a grown man and professional broadcaster, still come back to get that nostalgia boost of those good times so long ago. Remember that in the end, everyone wants to rule the world.